No, the thumbnail is not clickbait. I am actually in Germany. I haven't uploaded anything in the last 5 months. Allow me to explain. Look at this dude. Why are you calling me? I've been MIA for the past 5 months, mostly because I had all my PC stuff shipped to Germany. Most of the complications resided with the army, and it was hard to get the right paperwork to leave. And if any of you guys have been in the army, then you know how much of a pain it is to be able to leave your first duty station. After all that was over, I left Arizona for good and went to vacating Cali. You know, as you should. Then we took a trip to Vegas. It was stunning. Honestly hate the casinos, but the Vegas Strip is beautiful. I mean, how can you not like the Hershey Kiss? Get back on topic, Cameo.
Right.
Anyways, after that, I got on a 12-hour flight to Germany. Upon exiting the plane, clearly jet-lagged, I finally felt freedom again. I was wrong. After mingling with customs, I had to do an 11-day quarantine with 188 other soldiers. You could probably tell how gruesome that was. Okay, I'm probably lying. It was chill. After that, I finally went to base and got a house. Then, my PC stuff finally arrived here. So, here is a TLDR, or too long didn't read for the uncultured. I moved to Germany. It was complicated, but I made it work. I felt like I got secondhand smoke from gamblers in Vegas. Other than that, that pretty much wraps up the video. I'm CameoKillz, and as always, thanks for watching. Peace. Oh, wait. Golden Eye Source, episode 3, coming soon. Alright, peace.